Hello, we're here today at the council pound and I'm with all the dogs. They're getting out three dogs for us called Clip and Gaya and Pruna.
Here on the coast with the dogs isn't very good. There are thousands of dogs that don't have homes.
There we go.
Chilled out dog. You can even just pick her up,
give her a little pin.
This is Clip. He is a Cadenca cross, and just like many dogs in Spain, Clip was used for hunting, and when his owner had no use for him anymore, he was dumped and abandoned. Clip survived by running around the streets, eating rubbish. Clip's temperament is really chilled out. I feel like he could be a little nervous at times, but with the right attention and love, I think he'll just blossom into a perfect dog for anyone.
Me too. Oh, Clip.
He really appreciates the attention.
There you go. Oh, yes, Clip.
As a blooming peach. Look at that face. Look at that face.
Dogs here at the pound that have been waiting years to find a home, and Mum's been like helping out with Spanish show dogs for a really long time, and it's really rewarding when you see the dogs that have been in these conditions find a home, and they just transform into different dogs completely.